Where we at?
We have 9 votes for sex show. 9 votes for private party. And 1 vote for tulip.
That leaves us with 2. Sex show versus private party.
And I think someone picked tulip, yes? But who?
Dani. You wrote it in Spanish.
Someone wrote it in Spanish? Yes.
Look, it doesn't matter what we choose. This has to be unanimous. Discuss.
Okay, the idea of seeing a sex show is one that makes me more uncomfortable than aroused.
Yeah. Right, right. Which is why I'm still in favor of, you know, a nice, simple movie night.
But, as I said earlier, Jan's admittedly inconvenient plan is an excellent second option.
Yeah? Yeah? Okay. Great. All right, let's...
No, guys, stick with me. We're 2 hours away from that party. But we're only 10 minutes away from watching some sex. Man. Come on!
2 hours, yeah, can't things flying about.
Kun je mijn vriend alsjeblieft vertellen dat hij een ontzettende saaie toerist is?
Ja, natuurlijk. What is your name?
Everybody calls me Van Damme.
Ja, dat klopt. Okay, Van Damme. Would you prefer to pay to watch 2 tired people have sex or rather go to a party where perhaps you could get some yourself?
They're tired?
Exhausted.
Oh, let's just go. Yeah.
You can find this all night in Amsterdam!
We need to eat first, right?
Oh, yes, definitely. Okay, what do you want to eat?
Ramen.
Shawarma.
No, we haven't eaten.
Brownies with marijuana, made in Mexico. It comes this way. If you don't like love design, you can get a vegan.